Hey, have you ever wondered how your actions affect the environment? Our STEM project will help you with that.
Pollution is a global issue, and many environmentalists and governments have put effort into reducing their carbon emissions. Air pollution is a major type of pollution that mostly affects our society. In Monterrey, air pollution is a very important concern because it affects public health and the environment.
About 3/4 of the carbon emissions attributed to humans are caused by the burning of fossil fuels. We use fossil fuels every day. When we operate our cars, heat our homes, even when we use electricity, we are using fossil fuels. This is according to the U.S. Energy Information and Administration. Our STEM project has the following purpose. We want to help and contribute to the environment by reducing the amount of greenhouse gases sent to the atmosphere through the creation of a model of a catalytic converter, which has the purpose of trapping polluting particles before they are sent to the atmosphere. In addition to our STEM project, we designed an ecological footprint calculator to create awareness on people to change their habits in order to reduce their ecological footprint.
In the design of our project, we used 30 wires, 4 resistors, an Arduino Mega, a display, a protoboard, 6 LEDs, 2 of them were green, 2 of them were red, and 2 of them were yellow, a potentiometer, a push button, and Lego pieces. The purpose of our ecological footprint is to create awareness and the environmental improvement. And also, through the development of our graphene catalytic converter, it would be possible to trap more polluting particles to stop them from being released to the atmosphere. In the ecological footprint calculator, you have to answer several questions, which are meant to measure your carbon emissions based on your daily activities. A catalytic converter is a simple device that uses basic redox reactions to reduce the pollutants a car makes. It converts around 98% of the harmful fumes produced by a car engine into less harmful gases. When the air is introduced into the engine, it is mixed, and its composition consists of 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen, and 1% of other gases. The exhaust gases are then composed of nitrogen, carbon dioxide, and water vapor. The nitrogen passes through the engine unchanged, while the oxygen reacts. It burns with the hydrocarbons and produces the carbon dioxide and the water vapors. But not only the carbon dioxide and the water are produced during the combustion process, other compounds are produced, like the hydrocarbons. Our catalytic converter has 3 simultaneous functions. The first one is the reduction of nitrogen oxides into elemental nitrogen and oxygen. Also, the oxidation of carbon monoxide to carbon dioxide. And finally, the oxidation of hydrocarbons into carbon dioxide and water.